count with this guy. Worth with a fly ball toward foul territory near the line is Seager. Granderson is there sliding to make the catch and wrap it up this afternoon. So a team that earlier in the week had lost 16 out of 17 has its swagger back officially with its fourth straight win this afternoon.
Well, Granderson had to come a long way for that. He makes a nice sliding catch just before he gets to the dirt. Canley Jansen, the outfielders get together there.
Win number 96 as the best record in baseball gets a little better this afternoon. A 3-2 Dodger victory for Ken Rosenthal and John Smoltz. Matt Vaskirjian, thanking you for joining us. 3-2 Dodgers over the Washington Nationals this afternoon in D.C. After a quick break, Rob Stone in our college football studio. College football coming up next on Fox. It's the Dodgers winning their fourth in a row, a 3-2 victory in Washington, D.C. today. Thanks for watching, everybody. So long.